Okay, guys, setup number two. This is for my next boy. His name is Calcifer. Just very simple. It is different from Gilbert's. Got his little bamboo thing. And he does not like being handled at all. So we will see if I can sneak a peek before I get him in his new house. Because I really do not want him to escape. Hey, buddy. I know you guys probably can't see, but this is Calcifer. He's about a year and a half years old now. And I've had him for a little while. I got him from Petco. But he's still not the best about being handled. He's a little nippy. But we're just gonna dump him in his new house and see the things. Let's see, you guys can go up here and watch the proceedings. Woohoo! There you go. Good job. Come on, good job. So that's Calcifer, and I'm gonna leave him alone and settle down. Same thing as Gilbert's cage. You got the hydro balls here on the bottom, which you can now see, and I've got spatula moss over it and plenty of hiding spots. But just wanted to introduce you guys. Let me see if I can't do this. This is Calcifer. I can't see what I'm recording right now, but this is Calcifer. He's very active, and he's been cooped up for a few days. But there he is. Okay, guys.